My first memory of NASA is the time when I watched the TV as a young child in Korea. They were showing Neil Armstrong walking on the moon. That was so surreal. Hello, I am Seunghee Lee. I work at NASA Marshall Space Flight Center as the center's range safety representative, as well as supporting the Space Launch System program. And this is my story. So my educational background is a mixture. I was educated in South Korea. So when I came to stay, the first thing that I noticed is how free it seemed. When I went to school the first day, I was just shocked at how students can speak freely. And as I was going into classrooms, usually I was the only girl in the classroom. And that really actually didn't bother me. I didn't really think much of it because maybe it's because I was so used to being maybe different. Because when I went to high school in America, often I was the only Asian person, and as I was studying in one of the class, my classmate, who actually had an internship with NASA at Kennedy Space Center, approached me, asked me if I would be interested in maybe working for NASA, because he was graduating that semester, and he already has a job offer from Kennedy Space Center because he had done the internship. Working at NASA really was appealing to me. First of all, I had that big memory that I had when I was in Korea as a small child watching Neil Armstrong walking on the moon, which, like I said, it was such out of a world scene for me. I chose that working for NASA would be really cool thing. And really, I mean, that is something more than I ever dreamed of. I remember my first day at NASA. When I reported at work, it was interesting because my boss, who I interviewed over the phone, I noticed that he was very excited about, and he actually expressed to me, having first a female engineer in his office. But the fact that he welcomed having a female engineer, because he said the office environment and the dialogue will be different having different perspectives from female engineer than having all male engineers. There are many most rewarding experiences. First, at the Kennedy Space Center, watching the shuttle launch was the most rewarding experience, because the SIC shuttle go up and my fingers crossed and my heart is really excited because I know there is a hardware that I touched. Speaking of role models, I didn't necessarily have a female role model. However, I do admire Indira Gandhi, and I read his autobiography, and one quote that I actually framed and I always look at it is, be the change you want to see. Be the change you want to see. I work in community, especially involved with the local Korean community here. I help them with language barrier, not only translating the English, but also providing advice on how to go about pursuing some different aspects of their business in this community. I think that there are so many aspects of our work and different facets to our mission. Anybody can really consider coming to work in NASA and see where you fit and become part of this great adventure that we are making.